Hello everybody. So this is an old what do you call it? Curl formers dupe hairstyle. I did this Sunday, so this is what it looks like. This is after I play with it, like literally I can't help but to put my fingers in my hair and go like this. Have a problem, but this is what it looks like. So I'm going to show you how I apply my liquid, my oils, and my creams. I guess it's called the LOC. So stay tuned. All right guys, so this is freshly washed hair, and I have to tell you about my process because I've started a new routine and I love it. It is so soft. But take a look, this is freshly washed hair. Okay, and now I'm gonna show you how I'm going to style. It's in a wash and go, my go-to style, but there's a certain technique that we're gonna use, okay? The first thing is, gonna use water. So this is a staple of mine, I always have water. The second thing I'm going to use my cream. And this is something that I use off and on. This isn't necessarily a staple of mine. I love using Shea Moisture, but look, it's about almost gone. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to use this Shea Butter for Natural Hair Coconut Curling Cream. I'm going to use that. And then I'm going to seal it with two things. I'm going to use an oil, with this oil. And that is a mixture of jojoba oil, castor oil, and this is my aloe that I put in this bottle. You can use any type of bottles you want, but I forgot. My first product is my leave-in. Ride or die. Right here. Ride or die. So let's get started. I'm gonna seal this with my oil and my aloe vera. That's all you need. Also my little spray bottle with aloe vera. So I'm gonna spray this in. So we'll see. I have a little bit of white pieces, so we'll see what happens after my hair dries. Alrighty.